Sweden had started Group B of curling's mixed team event with three straight victories. But that was followed by a successive defeat. It meant the Czech Republic had the chance to move level on points with them if they could come out on top. The fourth end showed just how evenly matched these teams were, Sweden taking the point, but only just. And even after eight ends, Sweden and the Czech Republic couldn't be separated. The Czechs won a point to take it to a ninth. At that stage, it was the Czech Republic that made the decisive error. They were unable to get closer than the Swedes with their final stone. 5-4 it finished. Good enough for Sweden to seal a quarter-final place.
We tried to keep our game together. I don't know, we kind of felt a little down to, I don't know, in the middle, but we came again.
South Korea were aiming to become the first team to beat Canada at this Youth Olympics and further strengthen their own hopes of reaching the knockout stages. But the Canadians' control of the house has characterised their performances in Lillehammer, and after five ends, the Koreans didn't have a single point. And when Canada scored three of their own in the sixth, the Koreans conceded it wasn't going to be their day. Six straight wins for Canada.
Feels pretty good. We're playing really well as a team, and we know we're qualified already, so feels pretty good.
Two defeats for host Norway on day three of competition had left them with no margin for error in their remaining matches. They faced Brazil, who had taken a single point in their games against Estonia and South Korea, and in the second end here, they picked up two to trail 4-2 after three. But it was Norway that took three ends in a row to win 11-2 in the sixth. Their hopes of reaching the quarterfinals remain in the balance.
I was sure that we were going to win, but Brazil has shown that they can compete, and they got 2 points. That is, we were kind of shocked after that.
Estonia were aiming to cause an upset as they took on a Great Britain team fresh from convincing wins over Sweden and Norway. Britain claimed the first two ends, but some good play from the Estonians ensured they went into the fourth, just a couple of points behind. It was then that the Brits moved well clear, 3 points giving them a 6-2 advantage at the midway point. And two ends later, it was all over. Two more points for Britain, helping them to an 8-2 success.
We just had to stick to our game plan. I guess we all played really well and we got the job done. Some good scores in the first two ends got us ahead, and we just need to play on from there and get it going.
With just one round of group matches left to complete, Canada, Great Britain and Sweden all take a quarter-final place. Norway and South Korea will battle for the last spot.